But I do want to say this, regardless what comes from this vote, I hope you will always remember you outlasted 17 of the best to play this game. So win or lose, I hope you will always celebrate that. So let's get to it. If you have family that are like on the corners, bring them in. They should be a part of this. Come on, bring them into the frame.
Come on, we're casting.
There's Tony's family, D Tony. We've got Michelle's sister. Yeah, slide over, Natalie. There, a little more, Natalie. There we go. We've got Natalie's boyfriend. All right, let's put up some music, Joe, because here's the truth.
Oh, my God.
Two of you are going to lose. That's why it's so valuable and so important when you win. It means so much. One of you is going to earn $2 million and become only the second two-time winner in the history of Survivor. For the first time ever, I'll read the votes from my garage.
Oh my God.
Here we go.
Come on, Tony.
First vote, Tony. Natalie, one vote Tony, one vote Natalie. Natalie, two votes Natalie, one vote Tony. Tied again, two votes Tony, two votes Natalie. Natalie, three votes Natalie, two votes Tony. Tied again. Three votes Tony, three votes Natalie. Natalie, four votes Natalie, three votes Tony. We're tied again. Four votes Tony, four votes Natalie. Tony, that's five votes Tony, four votes Natalie.
Come on, dude.
Tony, that's six votes, Tony. Four votes, Natalie.
Come on, baby.
Seven votes, Tony. Four votes, Natalie. Eight votes, Tony. Four votes, Natalie. The winner of Survivor, Winners at War, Tony. Congratulations, Tony. There is our winner, and that is the truth of Survivor. You have the agony of defeat, and you have the beautiful win. Let's see that family big up there on the screen. Team Tony with his wife, two kids. It's so hard to say goodbye to Michelle and Natalie. Let's see how everybody voted. But you can see there were two camps. Natalie had four people with her, including Jeremy, who's late to the edge. And then everybody else was for Tony. And despite playing their hearts out, this really was a dominant win, Tony. You got all the rest of the votes. Kids, if I could just talk to your dad for a minute. With a little bit of time that we have here, Tony, how much does the $2 million change your life? And we just have a few seconds.
Jeff, it's definitely life-changing. I mean, especially now with what's going on in the world, you really see how financial security is so important. Like, I have mortgages on buildings, people can't pay their rents now. So with this money, I'm gonna make sure that I secure my family and be financially secured for the rest of my life.
Tony, I'm sorry it was so short. It was an epic finale. I look forward to seeing you down the road. You are a great winner and a great representative of our show.
Thank you, Jeff, thank you.
Oh man, I feel like such a rude host. Cutting everybody off so fast. Here's the $2 million check. It's coming to you, Tony. Let's talk about our 41st season, because normally we show you a cool promo. For obvious reasons, we haven't been able to shoot, but man, we have some fun ideas. We're always trying to explore and evolve the show and take chances, and we're gonna do that. And we're committed to being on in the fall with our 41st season, which means you should apply, especially if you're young. I'm talking teenagers, 16, 17, 18, 19, do it. Cool parents in a cool school, who knows, it could happen. You can bid on props from this season. Proceeds benefit Stand Up To Cancer and Feeding America. And we have a cool collector's edition 40th anniversary book this summer. On behalf of our entire crew, 400 people, 25 countries, we love our jobs. We're gonna come to you with more Survivor. Thank you, good night, and stay safe.